Just as the middle class is getting back on its feet, MAGA extremists want to pull the rug out from under us, threatening to shut down the government if they don't get their way. MAGA's demands: eliminate health care for up to 21 million Americans, kill thousands of clean energy jobs, and even cut Social Security, all just to give yet another tax cut to big oil and other huge corporations. Tell Congress to stop the extreme MAGA agenda from crushing middle-class families.